find a paper that you're interested in with some key terms. Open it on EuropeMC. Load the annotations from Hypothesis. Some are automatically added, as well as some added by humans. And then interact.